Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
I'm really excited about the ShePreneur program. These 2 weeks, we will help you all to become the future entrepreneurs.
The whole idea is to give the girls the technology, the mentoring opportunities, being the job creators of tomorrow rather than the job seekers. These girls come from a very economically challenged background. The talent exists there, it's just that they need the opportunity. This desire has been there in me from a very, very long time, because this unconscious bias that STEM is only meant for boys.
This ShePreneur program is to innovate new ideas and made us equal to the gender of boys.
We want to make y'all the best kind of innovators.
We should be empowered to make the world a better place.
We are helping these students to solve local community problems at very low cost.
If you have low hemoglobin rate, high amount of light passes through.
And only when technology is affordable, it actually meets its purpose.
Headache.
No problem to worry.
It's the opportunity that I get to make an impact.
Thank you.
We have made this Dr. Robo to make the people who live in rural areas feel safe about their health.
My product is flexi wheelchair for bedridden parents, grandparents.
Our project is sanitary napkin incinerator, so it doesn't harm our environment.
They will be the change makers of tomorrow, because they will also be giving back to their community from where they come from.
I'm a ShePreneur.
I'm a ShePreneur.
I'm an entrepreneur.